Hey, what up, it's Charice, and this is Billboard.com.
Stones, heavy like the love you've shown, solid as the ground we've known, and I just wanna carry on.
I started to sing when I was 4 years old. First song I learned is My Heart Will Go On, Celine Dion. When I was 12, I joined this contest in the Philippines. It was like American Idol in the Philippines, like a junior American Idol. After 6 months, I just found out that someone posted my video on YouTube. It was like a million hits. I was saying, I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston. After weeks, I went to a Korea talent show called Star King. Ellen DeGeneres featured that Korean video on her show. And after a week, she got me on her show too. So after 3 months, the staff of Oprah Winfrey invited me, so I made it on a show, and that's why, and it all started. Being compared with big divas like Mariah, Celine, Whitney, and all that, just really like a lot of pressure, of course, but a big responsibility for me. You really have to show them that you really deserve to be compared with them. It's just really, really a big pressure. I actually recorded the song Pyramid last year, a year ago, and Aya's recorded that song 5 months ago. We were looking for a featured artist. They asked me if I knew Aya's. I was like, I'm a big fan of Aya's. I love his song Replay. They just emailed me and they were like, guess what? Aya's gonna be on your song. And I was like, wow, that's amazing. We're actually still looking for another single, which is faster than Pyramid, the little dance, you know. Of course, we're looking for another featured artist, and I want it to be like a rapper. When the album actually came out, I was like so shocked when I found out it was like number 8. I was like, what? It was just so much blessing. My fellow Filipinos back in the Philippines, they were like celebrating for me. I was like, wow, I mean, this is really like a big responsibility for me, like representing Asian. It's just really amazing. And of course, being number 1 dance chart. That's why right now I'm really, really enjoying like going to clubs and just promoting it and seeing all the people singing with my song. It's just really amazing.
Like a pyramid, yeah. Like a pyramid, yeah.